The ocean is a vast, open space. To communicate underwater, it's best that your message travels far. Sound travels 4 times faster in water than in air. Many animals use this to their advantage. Dolphins and other toothed whales make clicking noises to communicate and navigate. Various baleen whales moan. Only a few whale species truly sing. Both male and female whales can vocalize, but only the males produce these loud, long, and complex melodies within the humpback whale species. The exact purpose of whale song is not yet well understood. However, research has been able to decipher some information regarding the possible meaning of these songs. Whale songs are often heard during mating season, which has led researchers to believe that it is used to communicate a desire to mate. It is also believed that these songs may communicate youthfulness, strength, and vitality to potential partners. These songs can last anywhere from 5 minutes to a half hour, and then repeat over the course several hours or days. Over time, these melodies and notes may change, but the males will continue to sing these songs in harmony, as the song continually changes. Regional variations in whale songs have been observed, with populations from different areas having distinct songs.